Yes. Let me take. Let the date of birth sent by the receiver, sent by the transmitter, is given by, I will take some example, 1 1 1 0 1 4 5 6 7. So this is 2 power 0 bit, 2 power 1, 2 power 2, 2 power 3, 2 power 4, 2 power 5, 2 power 6. So now let us put it in the form of 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 1. Okay. So when you do this, 2 power 0 bit is your parity bit or redundancy or parity. Some books they write it as P, in some books they write it as R. So this is your parity bit P0, this is P1, when is the next one, this is P1. The rest are data bits, D3, D4, D5, D6. 1 2 3 4 6 7. So like this you will be doing. Now how do you find this? So now say this example. So 3, 4, 7 bits are there. So P1, P2, D3, P4, D5, D6, D7. Same structure you have. Now how many steps are there? How do you do this? I think that the example I have taken is different. Okay. How many are taken here? 4 plus 3, 7. Here how many are taken? 4 plus 3, 7. Same way. So P1, P2, D3. P4, D5, D6, D7. So P0, P1, P2. Okay, I made it as 0. In some books, they write it as P1, P2, P4. It's only a nomenclature which differs. So it's P1, P2, P4, D3. Then this is 3, 4. 5, 6, 7. Either way you can take this. Any way you can take this. So, to locate this bit, let me take this example. So, to locate this bit, skip 1, check 1 and skip 1. So, you are starting with this, skip this, check this. You are checking this. Skip this, check this. Skip this, check this. So, 0, 1 and 1. Now, how many number of ones are there? There are odd number of ones. There are 3 ones. And you are assuming it to be even parity. If it is assumed to be even parity and you are getting this, then that means there is error. If there is error, that means P1 should be made 1. Because it's odd, to make it even you should add 1. So, make it even. To make it even, you are adding P1 to be 1. Similarly, check 2. Step 2 is for the second bit. How do your second bit, how do you do? Check 2 and skip 2. 2, 3 you will check. 4, 5 you will skip. 6, 7. So P2 you check. Remove D3. next check D3, then D6 and D7 has to be checked. D6 and D7 are checked. So 1 0 0 1. How many ones are there? There are 2 ones. 2 ones means it is even. So that means parity is 0. There is no error. There is no error. Next, step 3, to check for the P4 bit. Where is P4 bit? P4 bit is here. So how do you do that? You check 4 and skip 4. 4, 5, 6, 7 are checked. The remaining bits are skipped. So what is P4 bit? P4 bit is 1. D5 is 1, 0, 1. So 1, 1, 0, 1. How many ones are there? There are odd number of ones. So odd parity. That means there is an error. To make it even, P4 is moved to 1. So P1 and P4, there is an error. They are not 0. They should be made 1. And P2 is, there is no error. So the error bits are P1 and P4. Both of them are having error. P2, there is no error. When there is no error, you will put 0. When there is error, you will put it as 1. Just the reverse. So there is error in P4 and P1 bits. Therefore, you are adding 1 here and 1 here. P4, there is no error. So it is 0. Find its decimal value. Why do you need to find the decimal value? Because you need to know the location of that bit. So what is the value? 101. It is 5. So which position is an error? 5th bit is in error. So originally this was the position. 5th bit is error. So you invert it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This bit, which was 1, is now made 0. So the corrected word now, the corrected word now is 1 0 0 1 0 1 and 1. So I think 6 more minutes time. So in the afternoon we will continue with this example. If you want, you just copy down this example. You copy. I'll do one more example in the afternoon class.